In Anderson, police tell us a child was airlifted to the hospital after getting shot. This is that scene from Salem Street early this morning. Police tell us the child was airlifted to Greenville Memorial. There are not any suspects right now, but we are continuing to follow the latest developments with this story. We'll bring you any updates as soon as we get them on air and online.